I was supposed to do great things. I know the road was long, but I wasn't raised to shoot for fame. I had the safety on. If you start from scratch, you have to sing just for the fun of it. But I'll be alright, I'll be alright. You come on, come on. Oh, miracle man, you come on, come on. But I'll be alright, I'll be alright. You come on, come on. Oh, miracle man, you come on, come on. I feel the air upon my face. Forget the mess I'm in. Hold me again, don't count mistakes. I lost track of them. But I'll be alright, I could just see.
right, now to our top story, SH Soccer. Look at Tyler Ervin there. Oh, my. That is just filthy, nasty sauce. Sauce that just froths to the top of the crock pot. Forehand, backhand, river, Bobby Orr, Selly, goal.
I am too positive. We are going to be too positive to be doubtful. We are too optimistic. We are going to be too optimistic to be fearful. And overall, we are too determined. We are too determined as a group to be defeated. I'm too positive to be doubtful, too optimistic to be fearful, and too determined to be defeated. Go do a job. Let's get going. I cannot repeat enough how proud I am, how excited I am for you to have this opportunity, to be here, okay? To get to this point, to do what you love to do with those guys that you love to do it with. We've exceeded expectations, even our wildest, even my wildest expectations of what this program can become. We've exceeded those.
I don't want to stop.
I want to keep going. And we know you do too. Okay? I want to keep the train rolling and keep moving. Okay? And tonight, there is no room for fear. There is no room for doubt. We have now taken fear and doubt. We have taken that as a challenge, and we have overcome that challenge. Again, I am too positive to be doubtful. We are too optimistic to be fearful, and we are too determined to be defeated. There is too much positivity in this room that will come out tonight to allow any doubt to creep in. There's too much optimism, too much knowing what we have, too much confidence to have any fear, and there's way too much determination to be defeated. But today should be one of the most fun times of your lives. And imagine that. Imagine at this game that we all knew was coming, the only thing your coach is here begging and pleading for you to do is go out tonight and have the most fun that you've ever had. Have the time of your lives. Go enjoy the moment. Take it to them. Let's do a job. Let's go.
Last game of the season, we played hard, and I think it was one of the best games of the season, and we played great. It's unfortunate that it had to end the way it is with the ref and whatever, but they played really well, and they ended up winning, so a lot of respect to them, and through the season, we were really confident. It's just unfortunate.
Trend game was pretty rough. It was definitely a hard way to end the season, but at least I had my brothers behind me because it would have been really hard if I didn't have all my guys on the team to sulk with after. So it was a good season, but wish it would have ended a little bit better, but I couldn't have asked for much more than that.
Obviously, it wasn't the outcome we wanted, but it was one heck of a game, and there's nothing to be ashamed of in that game. I'm so glad that everyone that had the chance to come watch us and see us play, and that they got to be a part of us in our season. It was wasn't of course obviously the best outcome, but it was a good way to cap the 4 years I've had.
The penalty and double overtime, it was unfortunate. You know, coaches always say never blame the refs. Never really do, but that one, you know, goes both ways. So, sorry. We had a lot of opportunities in the Trenton game. Lots of breakaways. If I could go back, I would have buried one. But it's been a great ride.
These last 3 years at Stevenson were like the best of my life playing hockey with my fellow 96 Knights brothers. And winning the state championship with them made all that much better. We miss these guys.
I'm glad I got to contribute in winning a state title, which is fun. It's great to do it for the first time ever. And we didn't win it this year, but we still made a great, we had a great run. Time at Stevenson has been amazing. It's always fun to go out on the ice every day and play with these guys, but the fact that we couldn't bring it home this year really, it hurt, but I think we'll all get past it. We'll all stay friends for life. We're brothers till the end. My last couple years at Stevenson have been really fun. Couldn't have asked for a better team to play with. Unfortunately, we couldn't bring home the championship this past year, but we did some work last year, and it was really good. I hope I can stay friends with all my guys on the team.
I had a great 2 years here at Stevenson, you know, became really close with my teammates, just like brothers, you know, won the state championship last year. I was a little disappointing at the end of the season this year, but, you know, we can't let that define our season. We still had a great season. I'm walking away with 23 new brothers that I'll have memories on it for the rest of my life.
You know, over the last 2 years, we had a lot of good times at Stevenson, growing up in Traverse City. And being able to walk away with the state championship ring is just great. And hopefully next year the boys can bring it home.
Growing up, I've always wanted to be a Spartan, and I was fortunate enough to play for the past 2 years. It's been an unreal journey. And we won states junior year. That was amazing. And I'm, you know, sorry that it had to end this way against Trenton. But next year, our team will bring it home. I know they will.
I'd just like to say thanks for everyone that's been a part of our ride in these past 4 years I've been here. All the coaches, my family, and all the teammates I've had, and everyone part of the organization, all the support we've had from our school and fans. It's been absolutely unreal, and I'll never forget all these memories I've made. Just thanks again.
Well, I grew up playing with like 10 of these guys for my whole entire life, so it was really nice, and it was always a dream of mine to play for Stevenson. I never thought I'd actually be playing for Stevenson when I actually got to high school and whatnot. But I'm happy that they gave me the opportunity to come play for them and for me to go out and compete on the ice every single night in front of fans and whatnot. It was really a great experience, and I'll probably always cherish it.
Playing for Stevenson was honestly probably the best 3 years of my life. Back when I first made it with Coach Mitchell, I knew it was a very special moment, and you know, the 3 years that I spent here were amazing. We accomplished a lot, and it's sad to see it go, but it definitely shaped me for the future and what life holds.
Class of 2014 has left a legacy I really believe like no other here at Stevenson High School, at least in my time. We knew the 96 group, and watching them come up as young people, we knew this was going to be a special group. I don't think any of us realized how special this group would be. They came in as young people, some played 2 years, some three, and a couple four, and it was really just so joyful, and what an opportunity for us as coaches to watch these people grow, watch them grow as hockey players, watch them grow as people. They left a mark on this program like no other, helping deliver the first state title in the 43-year history of the program and of Livonia High School hockey. They will go down in history because of that. They are welcome back at any time. So they not only are welcome back, they're expected to come back. They have left a mark that future Stevenson hockey players will have to live up to, which will be a very high standard. So when they look back on what they've done, it's truly remarkable. It should be to them, it should be to the coaching staff, it should be to all the parents, and it is to the Stevenson High School, not only hockey community, but the Stevenson High School community. What this group of seniors has done has been like no other. They will be missed. They will not be forgotten. They are hope that they will come around, like I said, and they will stay involved and be involved, and will be remembered, and future generations will try to live up to the standard that they have set. So to them, we say thank you. We wish them the best of luck, and we can't wait to see what they accomplish in the future, knowing what they've accomplished here at Stevenson.
Legacy was bigger than the goals, it was bigger than the scores, and in the end, we're walking away with the ring. We're brothers. They made me who I am. Regardless what happens in life, we will always be brothers, and I will always be a Spartan. Keep the tradition alive.
About being a hockey player starts out as a secret, as a question they might have first posed to some friends one night years ago, as a mystery they determined they'd devote their lives to solving. The best thing about being a hockey player is a discovery impermeable to the passage of time, a realization every one of them comes to share. A sensation that endures whatever the game decides to put them through.
Let's go.
The best thing about being a hockey player is a phenomenon that emerges from a collection of connections encompassing the very first figures who guided them onto the ice, and the single-minded Towers, who never stopped trying to make them better.
Put it to the bottom and go to work. Come on here, let's go!
The best thing about being a hockey player is a feeling they rediscover every time they strike the puck. An understanding that propels them forward through every turn their paths may take. A truth ever apparent in the real-life dreams their lives become. The best thing about being a hockey player is, in fact, very simple. It's that being a hockey player is exactly what they always hoped it would be.